तेजा मैं हूं, माँ किधर है।
हुस्न है सुहाना का 2020 वर्जन फ्रॉम अ रीमेक ऑफ द 1995 ओरिजिनल फिल्म कूली नंबर 1 हैज नाउ बीन रिलीज्ड एंड वी आर रियली एंजॉयिंग हाउ मच फन वरुण एंड सारा सीम टू हैव हैड व्हाइल डांसिंग टू दिस पेपी नंबर। The original track, which featured Govinda and Karisma Kapoor, remains an all-time 90s classic. Lekin Varun aur Sara ke millennial latke jhatke bhi kuch kam nahi hai.
Coolie number 1, or shall we say 2, is an official remake of the 1995 film that starred Govinda playing a character Raju, who's a coolie, and falls in love with Karisma's character Malti and cons her into marrying him. While the 2020 version seems to be following the plot of the original, as far as the conning goes, whether a Judwa angle will be thrown in to add a new twist to the plot remains to be seen. In the meanwhile, Varun and Sara apni kamariya bade maze se twist kar rahe hain to the peppy number Husn Hai Suhana, which has been included in the new version of the film with few changes. Take a look.
The original Husn Hai Suhana, which was picturized on two great dancers, Chi Chi yani Govinda and Karisma Kapoor, saw the two stars dancing in typical 90s fashion with lots of background dancers, outlandish sets and multiple costume changes with larger than life wigs and hair pieces for Karisma. Gana kafi energetic aur engaging hai. और कोई भी 90s kids इस गाने पे बिना डांस किए बड़ा नहीं हुआ है। When the trailer of Coolie number 1 dropped a few weeks ago, people were excited to see that popular songs from the original movie like Husn Hai Suhana and Main Toh Raste Se Ja Rahi Thi seem to be a part of the 2020 version as well. Trailer के बाद the first song released was तेरी भाभी खड़ी है। And now, after a lot of anticipation, Husn Hai Suhana 2.0 has also dropped and been viewed 5 million times already on a video posting platform. Unlike the original song where the couple seems to be dancing in a dream sequence that Govinda is imaging, yahan Varun aur Sara ek dusre ke saath kamre mein romance karte hue ye gana ga rahe hain. The two seem to have really let their hair down and had a blast completely surrendering to the 90s vibe with over-the-top dance steps and expressions that remind one of the original songs without directly copying the steps or style of filming. Original gaane ko makers ne bahut kam modifications ke saath use kiya hai, so that fans of the song don't complain about being sung differently or remixed too much. Varun, who has been a part of Judwa 2, seems completely at ease, lekin Sara ne bhi unka khoob saath diya hai. One can't help but notice how she has taken inspiration from Karisma's style of dancing and emoting while staying true to herself. Ek interview mein Sara ne kaha tha, "Everyone I know has listened to, enjoyed and danced on Husn Hai Suhana. It truly was an overwhelming feeling and a dream come true. When I found out I would get to feature in the reprised version of this song." Both Varun and Sara have also said ki wo Govinda aur Karisma ko copy karne ki koshish nahi kar rahe hain. And while comparisons between the two lead pairs are inevitable given how iconic both Chi Chi and Karisma are, this young couple is sure to set dance floors on fire as well.